I just spent $1,000 on hair extensions.
So here's me at the salon, and yeah, the human hair was $1,000 and the service was $300, so it was quite pricey but worth it.
I had short hair for a year, okay? I shaved my hair bald last year, February. Like, bald. I'm talking about all the way, okay?
And here's a reference photo of my bald hair.
It is the softest hair ever. Like, it feels so soft. It is so nice. And today, we are gonna style it. You guys probably think I'm absolutely insane though for this, and I do too. I haven't experienced buyer's remorse yet because I am absolutely in love with my hair. Oh my god. Girl. Oh my god. I'm so excited to see how this turns out. Here is the curled hair. Oh my god, I'm loving it. I messed up like the front pieces here, but it's fine. It's still really cute.